In the beginning.
But we know nothing happens in a vacuum.
Because they are this close to getting Brett Kavanaugh, a Koch-selected Supreme Court justice.
So planned and so scheduled a long time ago.
Right.
On the court, just in time to effect what Koch is actually seeking. Changes in our Constitution so radical as to be called a constitutional revolution.
For the first time ever, a president has used the power of his office to punish members of the intelligence community who have criticized him.
People say, oh, freedom of speech, folks. Those days are over.